No doubt one of the most famous movie cars of all times, this Highland Green 1968 Mustang GT Fastback was driven by one of the coolest silver screen legends of the time, Mr. Steve McQueen, and was the star of what is arguably the greatest movie chase scene of all time in the film Bullitt. In the movie, McQueen plays a San Francisco detective who finds himself in the middle of a political corruption murder case, and towards the end of the film he becomes the target of a pair of assassins who are behind the wheel of a sinister black Dodge Charger 440. What ensues is a 10-minute long car chase through the streets of San Francisco with real cars and real stunts. No cheesy CGI here. McQueen, a talented racing driver himself, even did some of the actual driving, a feat that surely made movie execs cringe. Franklin Mintz's gorgeous die-cast recreation of the famous Mustang is faithful in every aspect, from the fully plumbed and wired 390 big block engine to the 67 Shelby steering wheel that McQueen had installed. Folding seatbacks, cloth seatbelts, and actual working front and rear suspension set this model apart from anything you'd ever get in a toy aisle. Of course, the doors, hood, and trunk laid all open to show off these details, and the front and rear suspension actually works. Whether you collect muscle cars, Mustangs, or famous Hollywood vehicles, this is a must-have for your collection. It will display beautifully with other die-cast or movie memorabilia and is certain to be a conversation piece. And regardless of how that conversation goes, you can be satisfied in knowing that no car from Ronin will ever be as cool as a Highland Green 1968 Mustang Fastback.